Police are investigating whether a 12-year-old girl was raped by a classmate inside a West Baltimore school. The accuser's mother says that the 13-year-old boy assaulted her daughter at knife point. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live at police headquarters. She has details for us. Kai?
Oh, Rod, the 12-year-old girl told police that the incident happened inside of a classroom at the end of a school day.
She said that he pushed her out on a counter and made her have sex with him.
The mother of a 12-year-old girl describes her daughter's account of how she says she was raped at a West Baltimore school on October 4th. We're not revealing her face or the school in order to protect her daughter's identity.
She was going to get her books and her coat, and he followed her in the classroom.
She says a 13-year-old classmate grabbed the girl's arm and put a box cutter up to her throat.
The box cutter from off the teacher's desk, and he told her if she did not have sex with him, he was going to cut her throat.
The girl says that there was one other student in the classroom at the time whom she begged to go get help, but help never came.
But it really hurt me that someone would actually do this to my child during school hours, when my child is supposed to be safe, when my child is not with me.
According to her mother, the girl was so scared that she didn't tell her about the incident until 2 weeks later. Baltimore City Police told us they're investigating, and school officials did not return our calls for comment. According to the city school's code of conduct, sexual assaults require a level 4 response of suspension or expulsion. The mother says school officials told her the boy has not been removed from the school because the investigation is ongoing. Meanwhile, she's hired a lawyer and moved her daughter to another school.
I had to remove my daughter from out of class, and he can walk around the school scot-free. But what about this little boy? Is it okay for this little boy to do this to my child, and then he turn around and do it to another child?
According to the girl's mother, the case has been referred to the state's attorney's office. She's scheduled to meet with the state's attorney on Monday. Reporting live from police headquarters, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.